off of Frank's idea of Be Nice to Me Day, we're going to do a thing where we flatter our guest because of the guest who was here the day before, James Marsden, we know from Spike, from Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and now you're in Marvel's The Runaways, and you're evil.
Well, I think I'm misunderstood.
Okay, aren't we all?
You know, I would argue for that, yeah.
All right, and then your TV son, Gregg Sulkin, was here yesterday.
Yeah.
So let me show you what he said about you.
Okay.
Here it is, watch this.
He's the most wonderful human being on the planet, and I'm so grateful to be his son on TV.
But tell us something else about him that's more interesting than being the most wonderful man on the planet.
There's got to be something.
Yeah.
He's a big gamer.
Okay.
He's sometimes not very social.
maybe yeah, because of that.
Yeah. Loves his game.
So if you try to pry him away from his controller, what happens?
I won't be on the show much longer. yeah, he loves his games.
All right, Mr. Marsters, is that an accurate description?
No, I fooled him. Yeah. I fooled him completely.
But now you're a grown man. What games do you play?
I just got done with Wolfenstein 2. I was just backstage playing Skyrim on my little Nintendo Switch.
Do you literally carry a Nintendo Switch with you?
Yeah. Oh, it's great on planes. I just came from Australia. It was
right.
a 14-hour trip.
Right.
This saved me.
Okay.
It's good for your brain.
See, gamers always say that.
For neuroplasticity. It's very, very good for your brain.
Okay.
Yeah.
See, I just say it because I've never gotten into it.
That's what I tell my wife all the time, because she's like, would you stop with the video game? I was like, no. If you want me to be thinking,
right.
I'm a little older, so if you want me to be thinking in 10 years, then let me play the game.
Plus also the hand and eye and coordination and all, right. the whole thing, right?
Yeah, in fact, they're putting them into retirement homes. Just to kind of stave off the degeneration that happens sometimes.
I don't even know if this thing is still around. Remember about 2 years ago, they were really promoting Lumosity?
Yeah.
And a couple I know wildly got into that and insisted it made them smarter, but I don't think it did.
No, you don't have to take the pills. Just play Wolfenstein. Right.
Okay, yeah. Very good. Let's talk about the show a little bit. So you're misunderstood.
Yeah, you know, I mean, like, I think I'm misunderstood. Everyone else is telling me that I'm evil, including my boss.
Right.
So, yeah, probably a little bit. I'm cutting some moral corners.
All right, it happens.
Yeah.
All right, let's take a look. This is the show on Hulu.
Hey, Dad. Hi. Big win last night against Harvard Westlake.
Mm.
Sorry you weren't there to see it.
Me too, son. Heard you played great. Though I also heard you got a C in Spanish.
I'm definitely gonna try harder.
If you were really afraid of me, you'd be getting an A.
You're not
Wow.
bad.
You're mean.
Now, in my defense,
right.
Yeah.
He's got a 173 IQ.
Right.
And he's getting C's. At what point do you stop patting your son on the back and saying, you're doing great, son, anything you want? You know.
But what I thought was really good, it was a move you made with the cutlery led me to think there were evil things coming. Look at the evil laugh!
I have a body count on the show, I will admit that, but I'm trying to save the world.
Now, what school does he go to if Harvard Westlake is the rival?
I have no clue.
Okay.
You don't know where your son is going to school?
I know where my real son is going to school, but no, that's a really good question.
One thing that your real wife and your real life son must enjoy is that it shoots here, which never happens, right?
Oh, that's so good. 15 minutes from my front door.
Oh.
I've told the producers anything that you want, like light me on fire. I'll do it just to keep this show on the air.
Yeah. Wow.
And is this your first streaming show?
Yeah, I think.
So in terms of, you know how that is, when you did Buffy, you would watch Channel 5 every
I think it's
was
my
on.
First, yeah.
Have you watched this all the way through then?
Nope. I've seen the first episode.
Uh-huh.
That's all. They've released three yesterday, but my wife got tired and we had to go to bed, so I haven't seen anything else. But,
well, see, you're the nicest person in the world, according to Gregg, and probably according to the missus, if she was willing to.
Well, yeah, if the missus is happy, you got a good life.
There
so,
it is.
Yeah, the great thing about doing a streaming show is that we got to shoot a whole season before anybody saw it. And the thing that we actors do when we see ourselves on camera, on the show, we start picking ourselves apart. And, oh, I need a new makeup, and all my hair is, my acting isn't good, and we criticize ourselves.
Mm.
But we got a whole season where we could just have fun and not think about those things.
Right.
It was fabulous. Yeah.
Very good. All right. Very good to see you this morning.
Right on. Thank you.
Marvel's The Runaways on Hulu. Morning News jumps back here the day before Thanksgiving in just a minute.
There's nothing I can see. You have to learn just like me, and that's the hard.